The Far West stretches over 1,200 miles from Canada to Mexico. It is the end of the trail, not so much for the unfortunate Indians, as that it formed the western and northern limits of early Spanish exploration and colonization, the southern terminus of Russian claims in the Western Hemisphere, the southwestern limits of the Northwest Fur Empire, and, most important, the limit of westward migration within the United States.
Taking the